Where are we dropping?
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, I'm going there.
Nice.
Hey, you wouldn't have happened to seen a boy named Carl, have you?
man, I haven't seen anyone named Carl, no.
I'm looking for Carl, and I'm looking for my wife, Lori. Just got out of hospital. Can't find
I'm
him.
So f***ing dead right now.
For my family. What's so funny about that?
It's a serious situation. I'll keep an eye out for you.
Good. I just got a kill. Thank you. I'm scanning him. Maybe he can tell me where Carl is. Looks like we're inside the circle. What the hell's that down there?
I don't know. It sounds like pizza.
That's not a funny joke.
Sorry.
It's actually a little bit offensive.
No.
Oh, it's a llama.
Oh, nice.
Oh, it's running. I need help with the llama. He's really running. He's running like Shane did. Why do you look like a cola bottle? All orange and shit.
Well, me?
I don't know. Are you the orange guy?
Oh, no. That's not me.
Why are you hating?
Weird. I'm not hating. I'm just confused.
You sound weird.
I'm not. What do you mean I sound weird? It's racist. I'm just looking for my boy. Hey, why is there two more of me in this game?
Oh, dear God. There's so many.
There's too many Ricks.
No, there's one difference there, partner. Is I'm Mick Grimes. I'm Mick Grimes. Not Rick
Mick?
Grimes.
I've never heard Mick of Grimes. Mick Grimes. All I heard of is Rick Grimes.
Mick Grimes, partner. Just Mick.
No, I ain't got no family named Mick, so I don't know what you're saying.
And my son, Coral.
What are you talking about, Coral? Why do you know his name?
No, not Carl. His name is Coral. Like in the ocean.
I call Coral. Coral. You know about Lori, too? Explain yourself.
Nah, her name, my wife's name is Maury.
Maury, why do you have a parallel family to me in another universe?
Because I'm Mick Grimes.
Not making sense, Mick. You might be Mick, but you ain't no Grimes.
My name is Mick Times.
Okay. Nice to meet you, Mick Times.
Likewise, Rick Grimes.
See, you knew my name instantly. That makes sense. Looks like we got a teammate down, Mick Times. Say your name, Mick Time.
Yes, sir.
Okay, be careful. I don't want to go down. There's walkers everywhere.
Yeah, I agree.
Oh, one of the Ricks have already gone down. Vorpal, what the hell are you doing?
Probably got taken by some walkers.
Why, you got the same outfit as me, boy. Hey, hang on, you got a dog. I'm a pet. What do you call your dog? Lori.
Dodger. Dodger.
Dodger. Okay, I got guns
named,
on my back.
Named after my best friend.
Who's your best friend?
He uses a crossbow. His name is Dodger.
Oh, you're talking about Daryl.
Yeah, Dodger.
Yeah, no, Daryl. Why is Daryl on your back?
I don't know. He got, we met a woman with a sword named Machine. And she
Machine?
Turned him into a fox.
You're talking about Michonne, you're saying a lot of words that I'm understanding here.
Yeah, her name was Machine. And then we ended up on a farm by a man named
Herschel.
Hershey.
No!
And he ended up helping my son, Quarrel. Who got shot.
Okay, you're seeming a lot similar to my story here. It's not making a lot of sense, like I said.
I ended up having to kill my best friend, Sean.
It's Shane, not Sean. I had a friend named Shane. I shot him in Herschel's farm.
We lost a lot of good people. We lost a man named D-Bag. And,
D-Bag?
We lost a man,
You talking about Negan?
No, not Megan. I'm talking about D-Bag. He was a black man.
Megan's a guy. He's not a girl.
No, he is a guy. His name's Megan.
Okay, but I know Now I'm saying Negan. Now you've got me confused.
I'm sorry, Rick.
It's okay. Not making a lot of sense. Look, I move my head sideways like I'm confused when I pat your dog. What are you talking about? Where's our teammate?
He's over there.
He's getting shot. What's that?
Why is he shooting the pedestrian?
Oh, shit.
Now he's gonna try to kill us, Rick.
It's okay, we can handle it. I'm sorry. I don't know how to drive boats.
It's alright. All right, we got him, Rick.
Well done. You wanna hop in the boat?
I'll take back seat, Rick.
Okay, Rick. I mean, Mick.
Mick, yeah, Mick.
Mick time.
Mick times.
Mick times? And your son is Coral?
Coral. It's like the plant. Oh, no,
it is similar to my son.
It is. No, you're right. It is Carl, because you do call your son Coral. You're right, Carl. Sorry.
Yeah, it's Coral. My son's Coral. You're just Curl.
Curl,
oh,
right.
What about Carol? Right. I don't like Carol. She's been in the show too long.
Oh, you talking about Carrie? Yeah,
no,
Carrie.
Carol. Carrie. Enemy there. Got him. I'm scanning him.
We got him.
Well
got
done, him, Mick. Where'd the boat go?
Thank you.
It's up here. We might actually win this, Mick.
I sure hope so, Rick.
Ah, we're out of fuel.
Damn it.
Looks like we're swimming from here.
It's all right. We can swim.
Luckily, I have very good dorsimus fins, or whatever they call them.
Fins are always good to have.
Another boat. There we go, Mick. Let me reverse this up. We'll get our teammate. What is he doing over there?
All right, he's down there, Rick. I think he's trying to find some supplies.
Supplies for what? For Alexandria? Oh. He's being shot at. Oh, we're being shot at. Get on, idiot.
Get in the boat.
Get in the boat. You fucking deaf.
He's trying to fight.
Let's get him.
All right, sounds good, Rick.
Careful, Mick. Someone in the tree, maybe?
Unless they're up on the hill. I think they're up here, Rick. We'll get them, Rick.
Who the hell are they? What the hell? He's over there.
They can't. Oh, I see him, Rick.
Gotta get back in the boat.
We'll get in the boat. We'll go provide support.
Yep, that's what we always do ever since Beth died.
Oh, Seth? Yeah, I remember Seth.
Nah, Beth. What the hell is a Seth? Seth Rogen? I can't move,
yeah,
Mick.
He's got
Seth no fuel again.
Seth Rogen's got this laugh.
Oh my god, he got him. You can get the kill.
Nice. It's alright.
Wow, this teammate of ours is probably 5 years old.
I would assume so.
Alright, we gotta be careful here, Mick.
You're right, Rick. They could be anywhere. I'm right behind you.
Look, there's a whole team up here, look.
Alright, I'm right behind you, Rick.
Firing.
Knocks the shield off.
Well done, Mick. Knocked one.
Knocked him.
Where's his teammate?
Guess we'll find... Oh, they're right in front of us, Rick.
They're running.
I'm right behind you.
Knocked one. Yeah, I got a jump pad.
Just in the storm. All right. Sounds like a plan.
I'm flanking him. He's down. Well fucking done, Mick.
Good job, Rick.
Nah, that was all you, Mick. What the hell was that?
We're being shot at. They're behind us.
Some fucking aliens or something. He's down.
All right. Maybe we can spot their teammates.
They're up here.
All right.
Get him, Mick.
There's only one of them, Rick.
Got him.
All right, there's one more.
Gonna scan
him. He's gotta find where he's at.
Should be close.
Good job. I didn't mean to drop that. Oops. Keep dropping the wrong gun, damn it.
You're fine, Mick. We all make mistakes.
Oh, he's right here, Rocket. Rick. I found him.
Get him, Mick. Did 52 on him.
Oh, they've got a rocket launcher. Oh, I'm down, Rick.
No! Mick! Oh, come on.
Oh, they got me.
That was so much fun, bro. Thanks for fucking playing along, man.
Hell yeah, man. That was pretty badass.
That was very fun.
It was nice meeting you, Mick.
It was good to meet you, Rick.
Take care, bro.
All right, you too.